My dear students, again I come here to take your next class. Today I am going to teach you Amazing Science of class 1, page number 36, chapter 5, and chapter name is Food and Shelter for Animals. Okay. Now, everybody look at your book carefully. I am going to read this portion of the topic. Let's start. Shelter for animals. Animals need shelter to save them from the heat, cold, rain and enemies. Some animals make their own homes. They find some place to live. A giraffe lives under a tree. A lion lives in a den. A monkey lives on a tree. Okay. Animals that make their own homes. Birds live in a nest. Bees make hive to live. A spider spins web. A rabbit digs a burrow. Sheds for some animals like the dog, horse, cow, etc. Dog lives in kennel, horse lives in stable and cow lives in shed. Okay. Let's solve this exercise. Write T for true and F for false statement. Okay. Let's start. This is the first one. A lion lives under a tree. This statement is false because a lion lives in a den. So we will put F in this box. Okay. Next, spider spins web to live. This statement is true. So we will write T in this box. Number 3. We make stable for horse to live in. This statement also true. So we will put T in this box. And the last one is birds make nest to live in. This statement also true. So we will put T in this box. Okay. That's all for today. Hope you understand this question's answer. Okay. Thank you.